Hello, so we are back, yeah? So let me explain to you. I made this video because every day, but every day I have customer coming with the iPhones, yeah? Like this. The iPhone is fine, just shut down the iPhone. They coming, it's not charging. So check on the USB power meter, the first one from the top, yeah, that one. This is the most common fault. So this is the first place on the fault, yeah? But it's not a fault. It is a fault. But you plug the charger and nothing happened. Look, it's taking actually 0.0 like 3 milliamps, yeah? But it's not charging. You can see? You can see there? It's not charging. So that's the issue. Look at the charger. It's not inside completely. You can see? Let's have a look under the microscope, yeah? But every day, you know, every day. Check out the charging port, yeah? So let's get concentrated on the back of the charging port, yeah? Actually, you think it's okay, but it's not. And I will show you why. Let me grab the tweezer. Check there. Check there. Check there. You see? That's the most common fault. That's the one. Look. Look. You see? That's the most common fault. No, the charging port. No, the charging IC. That's the most common problem when the phone actually is not charging. Check here, you see? That's the most common problem. Yeah? You got the point. Yeah, obviously, they don't have to know from, you know? But that's the most common problem. And what do you have to do? You just clean the charging port, yeah? That's all. Let's connect now and charge, yeah? 1.2 amps. You can see there, 1 amp. That's normal for iPhone. And we have the charging sign on the screen. Okay? So that's the most common fault. You have the charging sign there, yeah? Now it's charging. Now the charging port is going inside properly, yeah? So actually, this is the most common fault on iPhones when it's not charging. Anyway, thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you like the video, and see you later. Bye.